Juju musician Yomi Peter has something up his sleeves. Yomi will return from his United States of America base after 8 years surgery to revive his career, and woo more fans have since resumed performances at birthdays, celebration of life, clubs, and social gatherings in Lagos, Ibadan, Abeokuta, and other parts of Old Western Region. Chatting with E24magazine.com on Friday, Yomi, who has recently rejected former Juju Shovel Band and Christian Juju Stereo, said not only is Numi Kelechi change the system, style, composition, instrumentation, and delivery are different. It is a new band with fresh figure, fresh men, young and dynamic. What the band is doing to Juju music would appeal to all. It has taken me and members of the band nearly a year of reinventing, recession, and coming out with a stereo feel. It is the party feel for both the young and old, men and women. His latest album, Back to Sender, coming on the heels of his 11th effort through Leary, he said inspired his latest move toward reinvention. He hinted further that there is a new booking and administrative office located at 12 Ladipo Okuku Street off Allen Avenue, Ikeja, Lagos.
Sami ye, Sami ye, Jehovah ti Sami ye.